to ride the Horseshoe Trail Farm of Chester Springs. There's the 12-year-old ride by Gentleman for a rider who's been part of the US squads in winning squads in Mexico and Costa. Finishing on just the four faults, the one fence down, just the first, 87.26 for CALLAN SOLEM and VDL WIZARD. Of course, that first fence raising money for the